yeah, man, this is none other than your boy, Edmund the Generator. Just thinking about those times, man, when I went through some real hardship. A lot of trife. Couldn't turn to no one.
Just get on your knees.
And I remember that you.
Check it out.
Beyond the sun, moon, and stars lies a heaven up above. I thank God every day for breathing life into my lungs. Please watch over me and my family. We really need thee. We daily ask for your protection against those who wanna do us harm. You're like the shelter we seek when the storm comes along. Help me with the rights across my wrongs. I need help across the board. Can't you feel me in the song? God, I'm crying out to you. I'm your child and I've always stayed true. Please forgive me for all of my sins. Cleanse me for all unrighteousness. Protect the innocent ones, especially the daughters and the sons who fell victim to the slums and to the guns, the stray ones that caught the lives of those children.
Oh, please, man.
Please be with me. The only place to run is into your arms, where I know I'm protected and I'm blessed with your infinite mercies. The children that my wife bore for me.
Oh yeah.
That beautiful wife that you brought for me.
Cookie, man.
The fact that we have eyes to see.
No doubt.
Clothes on the back, food in the fridge. A place to live. What more can you give? Lord, ain't that sad? You do all of this for us and other people in this world that even have half the things I have.
On the real?
My bad. So please shine your light on those less fortunate. Keep them from harm, show them there's more to get. Put them on the path where you see fit. Keep them away from danger and heal those who are sick. And make a way to those who are locked up. Predicates remind us each day of all the gifts you give. The greatest gift is love from heaven up above. It's so easy to say I love you, but so hard to continuously deliver it. Help us to be slow to judge, but quick to forgive. A lot of people can't do that.
Trust me, man. Trust me.
I ain't perfect. I make mistakes on the regular. Not trying to say that I'm better than the rest of y'all. I'm just cellular with my approach when I speak to my maker. I ain't a preacher and nothing. It's not like my teeth will be bumping. Talking a whole lot of nothing. Just make you wanna understand the man who knows all of my plans and always helps me to fulfill them any way that he can.
No doubt, man. No doubt.
So when God cannot come, he sends. And he did for me and my fam.
I don't even think y'all can take this in, man.
When God cannot come, he sends.
I just gotta tell you.
And he did for me and my fam.
He always comes through at the right time, you know?
Amen.
When you really need him, he's right there.